Bats. Bat, where are you? Are you in your room? Oh, you're in bed. You're asleep? Are you still asleep? Let's see. If you react with me being on top of you, pinning you down to the bed. Let's see. Let's turn your face to me while I look at you, little bat. Are you pretending to be asleep? Or are you actually sleeping? Part of me feels like you are pretending. Wow. And here I was, ready to give you a present that I bought just for you. But if you're asleep, how am I gonna give it to you? But at the same time, I don't know if I would like the idea of you pretending to be asleep even after I come in and I pin you to the bed. I think it would be making me a little bit angry. So, let's see how long it will take for you to actually either wake up or confess that you were awake since the moment I came into your room. But really, I am disappointed that I can't give you your little presents. I even have it here with me. What is it? I bought it specifically for you. Well, if you're sleeping, I don't know if you're gonna know what it is. But I can always put it on you. Maybe I'll do that. I'll just wrap it around you. And click it into place. Oh. Are you blushing, Bats? Why are you blushing? Are you having a interesting dream right now? What could it be? I'm curious to know what you might be dreaming about that makes you completely red, blushing, making you make interesting and sussy sounds. That's making your fingers twitch. Oh yes, I can feel them twitching around my hands. I can feel you slightly wanting to wrap your fingers around my hands. Feeling you want to maybe hug me, Maybe open your eyes to look up at me, to see that I am pinning you down to the bed. Really, at least you're entertaining me. I was feeling bored and really had not much to do until I remembered the little gift that I bought for you some time ago, and that is currently wrapped around you. Are you dying to open your eyes to look at me? Are you curious to know what I gave you? Are you interested in ending this little game of yours, where you keep pretending to be asleep? Or do you actually like this? Do you like the thrill that comes with almost being caught in a lie? Oh, you're nodding your head. But you're still asleep, right? Yeah, you are. Oh, like an obedient little pet you are. You're still asleep. You're doing your best to entertain me, aren't you, pet? Yeah. Well, since you are a very attentive sleeper, why don't you tell me? Do you like the feel of your new present? Yeah. Do you like the sensation of it wrapping around you? The slight tension on your skin? Yeah. Does it make you feel more like a pet? Oh, I'm sorry. The little pet try to speak in its sleep. Tell me, repeat what you said. What did you say right now? Yes. Yes, what? Good job. Well, at least you don't forget your manners, even when you're deep, deep asleep. Well, you certainly really know how to entertain me and keep me entertained. Such an adorable little pet you are. Such a cute little thing. Aw. Are you trying to squint your eyes open, trying to look at me? No, no. But I see you squinting your eyes, trying to get a look at me. Are you curious to see me on top of you, pinning you down, to see the presents that I brought for you? Yeah, you're nodding your pretty little head at me. Is that so? Well, let's see. If you bark at me right now, I'll consider forgiving you if you open your eyes. How about it? Yeah. No. Do it. Oh, you actually did it. But did I give you permission to open your eyes? No, I didn't. Well, too bad for you. 'Cause you are bound to go into time out. Get ready for it.